Now, today, the police report has been lodged against Dr. Muhammad Asri, the Mufti of Perlis. Now, it is cardinal rule in our country that rule of law is to be upheld. It's part of our Rukun Negara. So on those premise and Article 11 for freedom of religion in this country, these reports have been lodged. Basically, the report is compelling or requesting or demand made to the Inspector General of Police to investigate Dato' Dr. Muhammad Asri on his video, which we believe is in contravention of Section 4 sub 1 of the Sedition Act of 1948, Section 298 of the Penal Code. This is uttering words and etc. with deliberate intent to wound the religious feelings of any person. Section 298A of the Penal Code, which is causing disharmony, disunity, or feelings of enmity, hatred, or ill will, or prejudicing, etc. The maintenance of harmony or unity on grounds of religion. And Section 504 of the Penal Code, intentional insult with intent to provoke a breach of peace. Section 505 of the Penal Code, statements conducive to public mischief. And Section 233 of the Communications and Multimedia Act 1998, improper use of network facilities or network service. We want the IGP to arrest Dato Dr. Asri and investigate pursuant to these sections. These are the requests or the demand made under the police. Thank you.